If you're still in Champion Select, pick Vayne as a counter, because you'll be able to do your 3 auto attack combo when he has no bullets, and your Q will allow you to easily dodge his stuff. Lucian, because of his dash, works much in the same way as Vayne, and so does Caitlyn with her net throw, as well as trap placements if he decides to ult in lane. MF can out-damage him in the early and mid-game, Kalista with her hops, and Jinx because she can easily deal with immobile champions are other viable counters too. Jin's passive gives him movement speed whenever he crits, and his 4th auto will always do so. His Q bounces a grenade on 4 targets that gets increased damage when it kills a target on his bounce. His W snares enemies that have been hit by allies or himself, and his E places a trap on the floor that slows and gives vision of enemies before exploding. His ultimate allows you to fire 4 really long shots that slow enemy champions, and the 4th does more damage as well. Jin's have a bunch of combos, but they're all pretty obvious. Be careful for his traps when he lays them down, because stepping on one of them will allow him to root you with his W. Jin's an AD carry, which means he'll take heal, and so should you if you plan on fighting him head on. As for his power spikes, Jin sure has a few of them, and they'll depend on how he's built. First of all, he has a really nice level 2 because he'll unlock his W, which synergizes pretty well with most supports, and gives him his first really interesting kill potential. His level 6 is also quite unique, since it'll give him his ultimate, and a chance to finish unfinished skirmishes, provided he survives them. In terms of items, Infinity Edge will make you fear his 4th auto attack, making it much stronger than before. Rapid Fire Cannon is another interesting power spike, because it'll get increased range to hit those 4th auto attacks. Be careful and keep your distance in those moments. He'll be strongest in the late game like most other ADCs, and his weakest will be the mid game, provided he didn't get fed in lane. Thank you for tuning in, and remember, bully him when he's out of bullets, don't get hit by his 4th auto attack which will always crit and give him movement speed, and dodge his W after you get hit by something other than his Q. Ultimately, have fun doing it.